Hi friends, this is Simardeep. Today I would like to mention one important thing, that how to start your telephone conversation. It is very important to make a very good start to do your telephone conversation in a very clear and effective manner. So suppose you are working for one company and you are calling to the other company. So what is the requirement? First of all, just mention two things, your name and your department or company name. Then jump to the next point. So I quickly give you an example. Suppose your name is Joe and you work in sales department for ABC company. So your call would be like this. Hi there, this is Joe from sales department ABC company. That's it. And then you start with your conversation. So the key point here is, first of all, introduce yourself in a very short form on the phone, so that the other person, it could be a receptionist or it could be a front desk person or it could be anyone, could understand that who is calling. So the main point is make him understand who is calling. So I again repeat the example. It's Joe from sales department ABC company. That's it. Who is calling? Thank you very much. Take care.